Going to the first floor now, where there's also a cafe. That's the stairway to Klimt. First we're gonna look at the cafe. That's the main cupola that we saw from above, from when we were down. And here's the cafe. But you need a ticket for the museum to be here. You cannot just be here and drink a coffee. Very nice. And here we are. During the next month, there is a guest exhibition from the Hermitage in St. Petersburg. From the Neva to the Danube. I also don't know this one, so let's walk through it. Let's see how it is. Here, should be here. Department of paintings from German, Flemish and Netherlandish paintings like Bruegel and the Tower of Babel. Bruegel, Cranach. It's the famous one. There is also a famous one that I've known before. This painting is famous because the guy on the right with the red vest has actually three legs, 3 feet.
Thank you.
Still the Dutch. And on the other wing there is the Italian, Spanish and French painting department. Tizian ecce homo. Christian art, religious art here. Many, many paintings. We also have Archimboldo paintings here. Paintings of Vienna. Schönbrunn. So this is the second floor where we have a view down to the restaurant and to the basement. The main cupola. Amazing. And here is Vermeyen's Gardens coin collection, member lounge and the lecture room and the Bassano Hall. So let's walk through here quickly. It's North Africa, the Habsburg Empire was North Africa and all over the world something for a bit of time or had influence in that regions. And that's what the exhibition is about. Mm-hmm. action.
Coin collection.
Austrian paper money. Medals. Maria Theresia.
From 1740.
Until 1770. Maria Theresa reigned for 40 years, 1740 until 1780. Okay, that was it.